A very good morning. I am Dr. Sandhya Sundaram, Professor and Head of Pathology at Sri Ramchandra Medical College and Research Institute, Srihar, Chennai. On this occasion of World Occupational Therapy Day, I would like to say a few words. Occupational therapy, as I know it, is a very, very upcoming and happening profession and field in this area of medicine. It deals with a whole lot of issues. For example, as a pathologist, we extensively sit and concentrate on our microscopes and other areas, and therefore we are very prone to certain ergonomics issues. So occupational therapy is one such field which really gives you the right way of doing things, right way of approaching your profession, and so that you are more productive in the right sense of the way. And not only that, it encompasses a whole range of issues, right from giving the right direction to children with their abilities and how to reach their maximum potential, and to all the other people who are working in different kinds of industries. For example, there are certain industries which are prone to diseases, people who work in certain industries. So occupational therapy is all about giving that preventive aspect, how often they should be monitored, how often they should be screened, and tells you exactly how to approach things. Similarly, if you take IT industry, for long hours of looking into the laptops and long hours of concentrating, there are certain issues which can affect their neck, their eyes and hands. So again, occupational therapy comes into play, where it tells you what are the things that you can use to prevent them, how to adapt to such compulsive professions, how to take the right advice, and be more productive to the society. So as I know it, I think it's a very upcoming field. It is a more it dwells on the preventive aspect of medicine, and I think on this particular World Occupational Therapy Day, I think we should acknowledge this particular upcoming field, because we all know that prevention is better than cure. And so taking this science forward, I would like to say that it may play a very, very major role in every field of medicine. And so I'm very happy to say these few words on this wonderful day. Thank you so much.